Winter Solstice.
That's weird. Thought I heard someone. What was that?
Oh.
Ha! I'm just being a silly old nervous Nelly. Back to work for me. Wow. That's big. Oh, boy. Gorgeous.
Ooh, Lagervik. Huh?
Drop it.
Leave me alone.
Hey, come here.
Come here.
Help!
Get back here, Lagervik! Oh yeah, keep on running. Bramble, why are your ears all red?
Oh man, I guess my ears are sensitive to the... Ouch! That hurts!
How am I supposed to get any work done around here? Those bears ruin everything! That's gotta be the boss. Hello, Lagervik speaking.
Oh. Hi, sweetie. How are you?
Hey, Ma. How's everything going, huh?
Oh, we're good. It's getting colder out. I hope you're keeping yourself warm.
I am, Ma. I've got on my jacket and my fur hat. See? All rugged up.
That's good. You know, today is the winter solstice, right?
Really?
Yeah. So remember to eat dumplings so that your ears don't burn.
Here you go, Vicky. Eat up.
Yum.
Come on, sweetie.
Oh, Oh, dumplings are my favorite.
Vicky. Honey, are you still there?
What? Oh, right, Ma. I can't talk right now, okay? Call you later. There you are. Fantastic. Oh, wait. That's it. Ow. Oh. Huh? Well, this'll make one. I wonder what else I could use. What makes a good filling? I know! I've got an old cabbage I've been saving!
Ah, that's how it's done, bro! Hey, what's the matter? Can't take it? Go on, you can tell me. I'm the best fisher bear around.
No, you are not. I got a bunch of fish already.
Bram, you gonna quit?
No way.
Again, he scores.
I quit!
Bro, come on. Look at all these fish that I've caught here. They're for both of us. Take them.
Really?
Of course, little brother. I'm here to look after you.
This one's trying to get out.
Ow!
Do you think that could be Lagervik again?
Well, let's check it out.
Oh.
Who dug these darn holes everywhere? Whoever it is, had better cut it out. Sheesh, enough is enough.
Sorry about that, Lagervik.
Not.
Let's get going. Yeah. Little Herbert digs some carrots.
Yeah, as long as we get some carrots for us, too. Logger Vic is pretty funny sometimes.
I guess so. Yeah. But don't you think it's a little bit weird?
What is?
It's cold out and Vic isn't doing any logging. So that means he's not actually here for work. I say we follow him to his warehouse, okay?
What do you think Vic is up to? Oh, I bet he's building a logging machine.
We gotta find out.
I'm sure I buried it under this tree. I guess not. Where did I hide it? Right, maybe it's over there. Still wrong. It could be anywhere. Guess I better try somewhere else. I need to think. Come on, Vicky. Bingo! There it is! I'm so glad that I saved you. Yes. Huh? The bears!
What's inside? It kind of smells like food.
Those are just some colored pencils for an art project. Give it back! Right.
Listen, just tell us, Victor. Are you making a logging tool with that, huh?
What, are you two insane? It's just a jug. Now beat it!
Logger Vic seems to be obsessing with that jug. Something doesn't smell right.
You got a point there. We're gonna have to open that thing up. Go!
Stop where you are! Logger Vic!
There's nothing in this jug that'll harm you! Hey!
What it is!
We know it's some kind of high-tech weapon!
Got you!
That's all I had.
These don't look like a secret weapon. Smells yummy. So good! Hey, Briar, look! It's just pickled cabbage!
You stinking bitch! You dum-dums ruined the last of my cabbage! Are you happy now? Thanks for that.
Wait. What?
Briar, why would he thank us for doing nothing?
I'm so sad. It's horrible. Why?
Logger Vic!
Hey, Vicky! It's us!
Open up!
Will you open the door?
What do they want to take
open
now?
Come on, Vic, open up!
You two
up.
Picked the wrong day to mess with Victor von Finkelstein!
We're sorry. We feel bad.
Well, go feel bad somewhere else!
He seems pretty mad. Maybe we should just go.
We're sorry, Vic. We didn't know it was the last of your food, so we brought you some more stuff to eat. Open the door. We're real sorry.
I got fruit.
We're sorry about the food. We're doing the best we can.
Hang on.
Huh?
You guys hungry? Just asking if you want to join me.
Yeah, of course we do!
Alrighty, time to eat. Here you go.
Ooh, ooh, yeah. They smell good. I gotta say, you've really outdone yourself this time.
Well, these are my mom's secret recipe. Ah, they're really hot.
It's okay, I like them.
Careful.
Can I have some?
I can make some more.
I'd really like that.
Painting with honey.
Oh, it's cold. Let's go. Oh, left the window open. That's better. Much better. Oh, boy. Finally, that should make it warmer in here. Oh, it's still cold, but better. Hello? Who's this?
Is that how you answer the phone?
Oh, hi there, boss. I thought you were just another bill collector. By the way, I was wondering if, you may be able to send me an advance on my salary? Oh, he hung up. My house! It's ruined! And I'm broke! I'll just have to fix her up myself! I think this should be enough. Oh, I better hurry up before those bears come. All right, then. All I need now is some paint. My house is gonna look brand new when I'm done.
That evil logger. Look what he did to our trees. That's it. Let's go teach him a lesson. Come on.
Yeah.
See that? He cut down all of those poor little trees just to decorate. Bramble, payback, me and you. Are you ready for this?
Good as new, I'd say. I should have done this years ago. Well, it's amazing what you can do when you put your mind to it. Huh? Hey, you! Get off of my wall! Why, you! Get back here! You ruined everything!
Nice.
That darn cockroach! Now I'll have to repaint the wall. Whoa! What happened? Bear tracks? What were they doing here? Oh? They took my paint! Stinking bears!
Briar, what are we gonna do with all this paint?
Oh, I know. Hmm? Why don't we remodel our home just like Loggerfick did?
Huh? Good idea! Huh? Hey, bro, it's leaking.
Ah! Here, pour it in this.
Cool. Smells like
Bramble,
honey.
Don't eat it.
I wasn't gonna. I'm not stupid.
We don't have anything to paint with. I don't know what to do.
That's no problem. What's this?
Hoi! Huh?
Ta-da!
Bro, now you got paint all over you.
And so do you.
Bramble! Well, good. That seems fair. No!
I knew it. Bears. Oh, perfect. Stinking bears. You used it all up. They took my paint. I'll take their honey.
Honey. Delicious. Loggerfick, give me back my honey!
Hold on.
Huh?
Bramble, Vic grabbed the wrong one.
The wrong one?
He took the jar with the paint in it.
Just great. My pants for a jar of honey. Ooh, I'll just have to make the best of it. Disgusting! Was that paint? Stinking bears! What did I ever do to you?
Hey, bro, you think we went too far?
Well, it wasn't really our fault. Anyway, that guy so deserved it. And you know this, bro.
Well, I guess you're right.
Although, maybe we shouldn't have laughed at him. Come on, man, let's help him out, all right?
Bro, you're confusing.
You two! Stay away, stay away! Stay away! Take it! I'm sorry I stole it. I thought you used all of my paint. I guess that you just put it into these honey pots. Please leave me alone. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
There we go.
Are they really helping me to paint? Am I dreaming? Huh? Those bears aren't so bad after all. It's wintertime, but my heart feels warm. Achoo! It's still cold, though.
Over the mountain.
It's been snowing for about 2 weeks now. All the roads are blocked. I hate having to walk everywhere. The town is on the other side of the mountain. I wish there was a tunnel. I really do. Oh, I guess there's no other way. Next year, I should remember to stock up on supplies so I don't have to walk through this freezing cold snow!
Achoo! Briar, why are we walking around in the cold again? We were supposed to be hibernating.
And what? Miss out on all the fun we can have in the snow?
I'm not having any fun.
Okay, you stay here then. That leaves more frozen pears for Lucky Me. 1, 2, 3.
Frozen pears?
This stupid thing is just useless. How am I gonna get up there? You know what? I can use this as an ice axe.
I'm tired,
Brimble.
I need a break. Longer Vic?
Crud!
What are you hiding behind me for?
Beat it! Hey! Will you just chill? Oh, now it's on. Yeah! Oh! Hey! What? Where? Where?
Whoa!
So cool!
Stay put! What the?
Where did that one come from?
I don't know. Oh? Huh? Vicky, look out!
You think I'm gonna fall for that? Oh no! Oh no!
Logger Vic! Where is he?
Aha! There's his arm! Logger Vic! Are you okay?
Speak to me, stop! Could you please stop shaking me? Where am I? Oh, I'm all the way back at the bottom! Thanks to you two! It's all your fault!
Look, Vicky. All those trees on top of the mountain, don't go there. No logging.
But you... I'm not here to chop wood. I'm just trying to get to the town. I have to climb this stupid mountain because all the roads are blocked.
Really?
Briar, I think we made a big mistake.
Oh, sorry about that.
Sorry, Vic.
Now I have to start over. Great. Wait a minute. Wow, my foot is really hurting.
You okay? What happened?
It looks like he's hurt himself.
Now I can't get the supplies I need.
You know what? I'll carry you myself.
Yeah, me too.
That's what's up.
Huh?
We need to hurry up. There's still so far to go.
I'm doing my best.
Oh, come on, Bramble, faster! It's like you're not even trying. Huh? I just remembered. So good.
I think I smell something.
It's so good.
Robert, let me try.
All right, break time's over. Let's pick up the pace a bit.
Okay, I know. Jeez.
Longer Vic, why are you getting
heavier? Hang on. It feels like someone's tugging on me.
Guys, hold on. I'm coming! Bramble! Look out behind you!
Behind me?
Ground, Bramble. Bramble! That was close! Bramble, we need to get out of here. This place is dangerous! Why are you so heavy? What do I
Bramble,
do now?
Longer Vic, where are you? Bramble! Longer Vic, can you hear me?
Hey! Down here! We're down here! Oh no! Those icicles could fall down any minute! Come on, Vicky! Think! Ah! Now I've got it! Oh, yeah! Well, I'm tired! Perfect! All right! My finger! Hey, Scott, I'm running out of time. I've got to get this fire started. Come on, Vic. Come on, do it.
Bramble! Longer Vic! Bramble! Vicky!
Oh, yeah, that's good. Start smoking, yeah?
Bramble! It's gotta be. Don't worry, I'm coming. Bramble! Logger Vic!
Briar?
I'm gonna get you out of there.
Okay, but you may want to hurry. It's about to collapse.
Don't worry. I'll be right back, okay?
Bramble, wake up! Heck yeah!
Quick, climb on up!
Yeah. Okay, Briar!
Good. Hang on tight. Hang on, you two. I've got you.
Hey, it's about to cave in.
Hang on. What happened? Huh? They're gone. Oh, why?
Briar, hey, come quick! Bramble, come on, wake up!
I can't believe it!
Wake up!
Bramble, bro. Hey, Bramble.
Oh, Bramble, this is all my fault. I shouldn't have made you carry me. My foot wasn't hurt at all. It shouldn't have happened. He's sleeping, Briar. Ha 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 ha
Lager Vic, these frozen pears are delicious.
Lager Vic, we got luck this time. But maybe next time we won't.
Remaining calm in a dangerous situation is a lesson worth remembering.
A spring snowstorm.
Oh, get away! Oh, stay away from me, leaving me alone! Help!
Help! I'm gonna tag you and bag you!
He went down defeating us! Babu, let's go!
Where'd they go? So, we meet again. You know what, monkeys? You'd look great in the circus.
Looky there. I defeated
you. Huh? You sure about that?
That's right. Tiki, are you sure you didn't have a little bit of help?
I don't ask you for help. I was just about defeating him when you come.
We don't need your help.
Hang on there. We heard you screaming.
What thing are you talking about?
I mean you are a coward.
No, I'm not.
Easy, guys.
Coward! Huh?
Come on, Warren. The ice honey should be ready by now.
Coward!
I am not a coward. I'd be proving to them that I am strongly. I know.
This is an emergency!
Look at this one!
This is an emergency! A snowstorm is coming! 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 This is an emergency! A snowstorm is coming!
I see you are receiving my invitation.
Sure did. Reminds me of a marshmallow.
No, it is a snowstorm.
A snowstorm?
Meow.
But there's no sign of a snowstorm coming.
A snowstorm?
The weather is fine.
Why would I lie? I am your pal. Listen, I get in the news from Victor TV. So it being real, I tell you. The TV weather is very, very reliable. And I am a weather pro. You cannot tag me by sending some fruit.
Then why have we had no signs yet?
That's right, liar.
I would never be lying to you. Look, over there. Over there. Yes, over there. Right there.
Over there? Where, huh?
There. See those thick clouds? They be the sign. It's obvious.
Maybe he is right.
Anyway, I have been warning all of you. You can't be pleasing yourself.
Briar.
He's got a point there.
Babu, go preparing.
It's coming! It's coming!
Hey, Bramble, this one.
Sire, wait for me!
My plan is working perfectly.
That boss of mine sure is an old Scrooge. He doesn't give a dime about me, only about his timber. Fabian, what you doing? What's this thing? Even I draw better. Should I believe a cat? I don't know. There was no mention of a snowstorm on the weather report today. Hang on. I've heard that animals are more sensitive to the weather and natural disasters. Looks like a snowstorm really is coming. I guess I better get ready. It's not even snowing yet. What? It's spring now. Someone's tricking me! Oh! Who would do that to me? Fabian!
Tiki, is this some kind of a joke? It didn't even snow a bit, let alone a snowstorm. Tell me, why did you lie to us?
Tiki, I plan to learn skiing this winter.
Oh, relax, relax. Listen, Vic not getting 1-3 this whole month long. You can't take me anytime.
Thank you, sir.
Tiki! That is not on! You lied to us, bro!
That's right!
We were anxious every day! We were even too scared to go outside! It was unbearable! Tiki! We were bored to death!
Even though your intention was to save the woods, you shouldn't have lied to us, Tiki! I thought we were all friends!
Friends we are! And you should be thanking me! Also, I helping you all to saving our beautiful forest. Babu, that right, yeah?
That's right, sire.
You still lied. So I don't care if your intention was good or not. Tiki, you went too far.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah, you went too far, Tiki.
Too far!
Listen, I was helping you. I am the wisest one, you know it. I'm using my brain in order to defeat Lagaviki, unlike you. Only knowing violence.
It's up to us how we behave, and you're a time waster. Come on, let's go, guys.
Tiki, I'll never believe you again.
You heard him.
Yeah, that's right, and you're not our friend.
You are just jealous, Joe.
Sire!
I'm so mad. We wasted a whole month.
Huh? Help! Help! Lagavik has got Tiki.
Tell us.
Sire was captured by Vic.
What?
Stand still. Don't go breaking my precious bowls now. Hey, smells delicious. Would you be liking a taste? You know you want. Come on, monkey. Too bad, because it ain't for you, Fabian. Yummy. That was the best banana I've ever had. What's wrong? Not liking the taste of your own medicine?
Shh.
Oh. Right.
Brian, what's going on?
Come here. I got a plan. Challenge of George and Boomer and Rod.
Who's that? Whoa! Who put that there? How strange. Well, I wonder what's inside of it. Another layer? A pretty leaf?
Huh? Come on, faster! Get out of there! Come on!
No way! Yeah? Who's there? I'm a little bit busy.
Oh, are you now?
Oh, why? Hi there, Boss Lee.
Have you finished this month's quota?
Well, I, you see, allow me to explain.
No need. Let me guess. You didn't finish your work. And you know what that means. Bye-bye, wishes.
Boss, just listen. Boss? Hello?
Tiki. Even though you stopped Logan Vic, you still owe us an apology.
Bramble, hold on. Tiki, listen to me. You're still our friend.
Really? Oh, thank you for forgiving me. I'm loving you guys.
No more lying.
I am deciding to having a party, so please be bringing some food. It would be a very large celebration for me.
That's great. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah! Woo!
Goodbye, Winter. I'll miss you.
Party on! journey in.
Nothing like a warm fire. Yeah, who's there?
Mr. Boss Vic, deliver me a truckload of timber bracco. This stuff is selling like hotcakes.
But boss, I can't go out there. It's freezing.
You're such a lazy so-and-so.
Lazy?
No timber, no ice.
But I don't want to go out in this weather. Come on, Vic. Oh my, it's way beyond freezing. Well, at least the bears aren't around. I can get some work done. What's that? Hang on. Not moving. Must be hibernating. Hold on. Oh, yeah. The bears will be hibernating as well. I'll be able to defeat them. And that means the forest will be all mine. Listen. That was close. Farewell, you stinking bear.
Sweet, sweet honey.
I have an idea. I can make some money out of this. Time to ship these two to the zoo. Show me the money.
Lumber Vic? Briar Bramble? No! Oh, no! Harbor Dogs! Harbor Dogs! Wake up, yo! Briar Bramble have been kidnapped! This is a total nightmare! Why is everyone hibernating? Who'll help me rescue Briar and Bramble?
Warren!
Tiki, Baboo! Oh, yeah! You two can help me!
Someone's been eating too much honey. Ouchie.
Release the bears!
And dropping your weapon.
Surrender!
You guys are a pain in the ear. I can't use the gun. I'll wake up the bears.
You can be playing that game. Babu, do go and wake the bears.
Oh no!
Oh no! He's getting away!
Follow! We got you now.
In your dreams, monkey.
Why'd you not stop
that?
It's frozen. Ooh. Ooh, this is great. I can cross. Follow me if you dare.
Longer beam! Longer beam!
Get back down your book!
I should have learned skating. You go.
But fire! I,
I cannot well skate.
Babuko! You are fooling. Skating is easy. Just you watching me.
You two are useless. Oh, yeah.
If he can do it, then we can, right?
Sire, let's go skate.
All right.
Bunch of foolish animals. Oh, my head. Oh, no. Away. If they follow there, they're sure to wake up. What now? Come on, Vic! Yeah! Oh, my word. Boy, they're way too heavy.
Lagervik!
Lagervik!
We're coming for you!
What are they doing here?
Vicky?
Lagervik!
Hey! I am your king. Come out here.
That's right.
Giving us the bears now.
All right. Keep running. Sheesh, that was easy.
Lagervik, you are mean.
We need to wake up Briar and Bramble.
Oh, okay. Let's make noise.
Here, Briar!
Bramble! Come up here!
They're so loud. You won't hear anything now. Victor, you're so clever. Yes, you are. Oh, yeah? Call the zoo.
We are coming to you.
Hello? Now listen. I got two bears for you. Finally.
Whoa. It's so warm. Earmuffs. Is it spring? Hold on. We're in Vic's. Whoa. What is this? What are we doing here?
So yummy.
Sprimble, wake up.
What's going on? It's longer, Vic. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? Briar!
Quiet. Yo, we can get out of this.
Help.
Tiki.
Please help us.
Tiki. Tiki. Hey, Babu.
And Warren.
It's Vic. He wants to sell us.
He's so evil.
Indeed. So how'd you wake up?
Okay. I woke up because I thought it was spring already.
Well, I haven't slept enough.
How about you?
Lagervik needs punish.
Oh, listen, I've got an idea.
What's going on?
How does it feel?
Oh, so sorry.
Avalanche, attack!
It's so cold. Achoo! Achoo! Boy, I'd still be sleeping if it wasn't for that Mr. Lee. Oh, why doesn't he care if I'm not feeling well? One of these days, I'm gonna give him a piece of my mind.
What?
I haven't even started yet. Was that just my imagination? I'll be better off getting out of here. They're coming after me! What are those guys up to? They're having a meeting?
Wait, what are you talking about?
Quiet? It has been snowing like forever. That is very bad. Could be avalanching very soon.
What do we do?
I don't want to die. I'm still a young Rodan.
No, this isn't happening.
Listening to I? Joe? No worry.
Have you got some sort of plan, or are you just winging it?
I have a plan. Looking to here. Our only hope to surviving is skiing. It is so much fun and good for our fitness and, of course, escaping the avalanches.
Skiing? I can do that. I saw people do it on TV at Vic's house.
Well, we're gonna need some skis if we're gonna ski, right?
Let us be making the skis. Are you with me, yes?
Oh, yeah!
Are they for real? Skiing won't protect them, no way. Oh, what do they know? Although, they do have a pretty good knowledge of the forest. Right, I'm going home to make my own pair.
All right! Ready.
Careful.
Woo! This is so much fun!
Come on. All together now. Go.
Woohoo! Sire, wait for me!
Watch out, guys!
Bramble!
This is so much fun!
Bramble! Bro, everyone here is trying to ski. Stop being so silly. This is not a game.
What? I didn't do nothing. You're just mad I do it better, huh? I'll be over there. This is so exciting. That's Vic.
Can't make skis without the wood first.
What do you think you're doing?
Nobody. Well, I must be hearing things.
Anyone get the license on? I can't seem to get up. Come on! I'll stop Logger Vic, even if I have to crawl to him. Logger Vic, you stop that!
Huh? Hey, what? Well, how's about this? Beat it!
Somebody help!
Oh, Bramble.
Stupid bear! You're not getting away this time!
Just crazy.
Hey, there's nowhere to escape to now. You should know, you stupid bear. You can't beat me.
Oh, come on, Rebel. You gotta get free.
Bramble! Bramble!
Over here! These stupid skiers, Vic almost had me!
Come on, don't be upset. We did stop Logger Vic, didn't we?
That's right, of course.
Almost got it.
Logger Vic!
It belongs to me. He's so much stronger than me.
Right, hang on! I'm coming!
My shotgun!
No, you don't!
Come here, Gunny Wunny! Bramble!
Hey, come on, Bramble, let's go. Vicky!
My beautiful face! Logger Vic!
Oh, yeah!
Get back here!
I'm not gonna let you stupid bears get it.
Stop running! Not again! That was fun.
You two stinky bears look like a couple of circus monkeys.
All right, good work.
I'm having a smart ramble day today. Oh, no. What I mean is I'm having a smarter than usual day. Oh, man, that doesn't sound right either.
Oh, no.
Bobby Vic, you're going the wrong way. You want to mess with us? Come on, bring it.
What were you thinking, Bramble? That was absolutely disgusting!
Cut it out! I can't balance on these! Focusing on practicing.
Hey, Sire!
Whoa! Why did you just stop?
Sire has fallen!
All right, we're next.
Sire, are you okay?
You're getting off of me?
Why? You weren't having fun? Huh? What was that? Something big is coming, guys! What is that?
Oh no. Run!
Hey!
Oh!
that.
Looks like you can't handle the snow.
I don't.
We're out of here. Oh. Enjoy freezing your butt off.
Where is my shotgun? Get back here, you stinking bear!